Yeah, okay. First arm's good.
Scanning the exhibition area. Module head found. Establishing coordinates. Assessing structural integrity. Head location. Chelome floor. Structural integrity compromised. Excessive pressure detected.
Excessive pressure?
Poor thing. It's crushing her. It's like they dropped the whole building on top of her. Oh, Major, it's just too cruel. It's unbearable.
Shit, it's dark here. I got a bad feeling about this.
The Neptune Complex is an underwater city that has been located at the bottom of the complex is a
Thank you. Saving data.
Please select the desired procedure.
The shit-ass way out of here. Underground or something? Fuck me. Where am I supposed to find the head?
You need to enter Icarus Hall. It is located on the second story of this venue.
So where's the entrance?
Unfortunately, I do not have this information. Everything's got mixed up after the malfunction.
No shit, Sherlock.
Have you considered powering the Beluga?
How is that supposed to help?
I don't know. It's just a suggestion.
Well, I guess it can't hurt to try. It's not like we've got a lot of other options. Tereshkova. Where's the power room around here?
At the very top!
Fantastic. So we're cut off. Just what I always wanted.
Yes. Did you want something?
Were you on the tour?
Does it matter? No. Maybe. Yes. Certainly. But it no longer matters. I dislike this vague, jelly-like state of mind, and do not wish to prolong this mental agony with pointless communication.
The mental agony of pointless communication? Charles, how did this comrade know you and I have been talking?
Such sparkling wit and biting humor, Comrade Major.
I find myself in the uncomfortable situation, not entirely unlike a long wait before a parting or a long journey that nobody is eager to take, but needs to, or is forced to.
That's a gloomy philosophy you got there. I've got nothing to add. Charles, so after the whole beta connector idea was dead, they made the neuro connectors with discretionary authority?
I'm afraid so. The power struggle in the Kremlin will never end. The party elite insisted on having power even within Collective.
Well, they're our government, right? We're the USSR.
Indeed we are. But Collective was designed to be for everyone on Earth, and the USSR is not the only country.
We can't let capitalists and imperialists into Collective.
Why not? Collective was designed as a worldwide union for equal human beings, where robots will do everything for them. Everyone will have the same opportunities.
The capitalists won't like the sound of that.
Unfortunately, no one in power will see equality as an appealing prospect. So to avoid being crushed by the Kremlin, Dr. Sechenov programmed discretionary authority into Collective.
I see.
Mm-hmm.
So where's the very top?
Thank you. This is where the power comes from.
Are you sure?
Definitely.
How?
Because this place has my favorite thing in the whole fucking world. A relay.
Really? I thought you were more partial to canisters.
Oh, come on.
I'm dumb, endlessly stupid, and I died because of my stupidity. If somebody buries me, put these words on my tombstone.
I wouldn't hold your breath. They'll probably just dump you all in a mass grave.
Why? Did many other people die?
Yeah. Way too many.
Ooh, that's nice. I wouldn't want to, you know, stray from the collective. The more the merrier, right?
Yeah. Good times.